Hello to Miss Magazine TV. I'm Maria V. Snyder, and I'm thrilled to be here and talk about my latest book, Touch of Power. Touch of Power is about Avery, who's a healer, and right now she's on the run because in her world they've had a nasty plague and it killed two-thirds of their population, and they blame the healers. So she's on the run until she gets caught. She healed a child and was caught by the local town to be executed and also to get the 40 goals that King Toan has put on her head. Before she can be executed, though, Carrick and his men rescue her. They have been searching for 2 years for a healer for their friend, Prince Rhyme. He's been locked in a stasis so he doesn't die, and they want her to heal him. Except for Prince Rhyme was the guy that started the rumor that the healers were the ones that caused it. So she's not about to heal this prince. There's lots of conflict and action in this book, and I'm really excited about it. And it's interesting how what comes on in this book, it reflects on my life. The healing aspect is really interesting to me. When my character Yelena had this ability, they absorb the injury from another and take it onto themselves and then heal themselves. And I really like that aspect, and I wanted to explore it further in this book. And also, I'm a mom. You know, when my kids were sick or injured, I just wanted to take that injury onto myself and then deal with it because they were so young. And but I couldn't, but I can in my fiction, and it's been a lot of fun to explore that aspect. And other things about my life have found their way into my books as well. Not only with the healing aspect, but there's a kid named Flea, and he's one of my son's friends who was on their soccer team, and they nicknamed him Flea because he was small, but he was also very fast, and I really like that. And also, Avery teaches Flea how to juggle. And juggle's one of the things I learned in college with my friend Nisha. We learned with golf balls, and I dropped them a lot. And eventually, the people from below us came up to complain about the noise. But when I taught my children, we used koosh balls, so it was a lot easier on the floor. And it just was fun, you know, to teach my children how to juggle. And that all got part of the book. And various things in my life, it just ends up being in the book. So I hope that you enjoy Touch of Power as much as I enjoyed writing it. The next book, Scent of Magic, is due out next year, and then the third, Taste of Death, the year after that. I'm very excited about these books, and I hope you will be too, and thank you, and goodbye.